Good evening, sisters and brothers. We are now on our second day in our prayer preparation for the feast day of the Holy Father Augustine. We are the St. William the Hermit chapter of the Hermandad de la Corea y de Santa Rita de Casia, leading the praying of the Coronilia of Our Lady of Consolation, the patroness of the Augustinian family. The Confraternity of the Holy Sincture and of St. Rita of Casia, also called Hermandad, is a canonically constituted public association of the faithful of the Catholic Church. It is affiliated to the Order of the Discalced Augustinians as its secular third order. It was founded on May 12, 2011, with its general seat at OAD Tabor Hill, Cebu City, Philippines, and has currently 20 chapters and one junior affiliate spread across the country. The confraternity fosters devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary under the title of Our Lady of the Sincture and of Consolation, the Saint of the Impossible and Desperate Cases, Saint Rita of Casia. By promoting her gospel values through piety, exemplarity, and apostolate, and to our Holy Mother Monica as the model of perseverant prayer. The members strive to live the virtues of charity, humility, purity of intention, prayerfulness, and spirit of gratitude. Also, the members nourish themselves with the sacraments of the Holy Mother Church, the Word of God, and the Augustinian spirituality, specifically with that of the Order of the Discalced Augustinians. Moreover, the members group themselves as communities of brethren, following the ideals of the first disciples of our Lord, and was perpetuated by our Holy Father Augustine. Let us now all pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us devoutly recite this Coronilia for the good of the Church, imploring the aid of Our Lady of Consolation, our Holy Father Augustine, and all the saints of the Order. Let us pray. Direct, we beseech you, O Lord, our actions by your holy inspirations, and carry them out by your gracious assistance, that every prayer and work of ours begin from you, and by you be happily ended, through Christ our Lord.
The first article, I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. Let us consider how Almighty God created from nothing heaven and earth and all things. O Most Holy Virgin, assist us to despise the vanities of earth, that we may obtain the everlasting rewards of heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The second article, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. Let us consider that Jesus Christ, our Lord, is a true and only Son of the Eternal Father. Most Holy Virgin, help us to believe and hope in Him, and to love Him with all our hearts, because He alone is the true Savior of the world. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed are the fruits of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Third article. Who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. Let us consider that Jesus is the true Son of Mary, ever virgin. She conceived him in her most chaste womb by the operation of the Holy Spirit and brought him forth without injury to her immaculate purity. Most glorious Virgin, help us to recover and preserve the divine grace, that as you are the natural mother of Jesus, we may be the adopted children of God. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Fourth article. Suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. Let us consider the passion, death, and burial of crucified Redeemer, tenderly consoling him in our heart of hearts. Most afflicted Mother of God, obtain for us that the wounds of our blessed Lord may be always deeply impressed on our hearts. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Fifth article. He descended into hell. The third day, he rose again. Let us consider that soul of Jesus descended to the dead to liberate the holy fathers with whom he arose glorious the third day after his death. O Holy Virgin, consoled in seeing your divine Son arisen, assist us to rise out from sin to a new life of grace and glory. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Sixth article. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. Let us consider that Jesus, 40 days after his resurrection, blessed his holy mother, the apostles and disciples, and the faithful who followed him to Mount Olivet, in whose presence he ascended into heaven, where he sits at the right hand of God the Father. O Blessed Virgin, assist us to humble ourselves and bear our cross here, that we may be afterwards exalted and enjoy eternal glory in heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Seventh article. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Let us consider that Jesus Christ will descend from heaven to judge the entire human race on the last day. Holy Mary, advocate of sinners, assist us that being faithful during life, we may be reigned with the elect on that dreadful day. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginnings, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Article 8. I believe in the Holy Spirit. Let us consider the profound mystery of the Blessed Trinity, and with a lively act of faith, let us believe that as the Divine Son was generated from eternity by the Father, so the Holy Spirit proceeds from eternity from the Father and the Son, and with them is one God. Most pure Virgin, obtain for us from your divine spouse, the Holy Spirit, an ardent charity, that our hearts cleansed from our earthly affections may burn with the fire of divine love. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginnings, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Ninth Article, The Holy Catholic Church, the Communion of Saints. Let us consider that God, in His infinite goodness, without any merits of ours, caused us to be born and brought up in the bosom of the Catholic Church. It is in the Church we participate in the infinite merits of the Christ and the saints. Most Holy Virgin, assist us to thank Him for so great favor and to be ready, if necessary, to shed our blood to confess the truth of our holy faith. Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sin, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Tenth Article, The Forgiveness of Sins. Let us consider that divine goodness is infinitely greater than our sinfulness, and that God can remit the faults we miserable sinners commit. Most pure Virgin, obtain for us true contrition for our sins, both now and at the hour of our death, that, reconciled with God, we may afterward feel the happy effects of the divine mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
11th Article, The Resurrection of the Body. Let us consider that on the day of the general judgment, we shall all rise again, each receiving his own body. O Immaculate Virgin Mary, may the Holy Cincture of Consolation preserve us from carnal impurities, that we may appear spotless and unsullied on that glorious day. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The 12th article, Life Everlasting. Let us consider the ultimate end of man, namely the everlasting life prepared by God for His faithful servants. O most prudent Virgin, assist us to make good use of our time now, that we may obtain hereafter the eternal joys. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Finale. Let us consider the sacred humanity of our Divine Redeemer, who for love of us shed His most precious blood and laid down His life amidst the cruel torments and mockery of His enemies. O Holy Mother of God, assist us to meditate with fruit on the sacred cincture we wear, as it is an emblem of your Divine Son, our Blessed Redeemer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Prostrate at your feet, O most holy Mary, Mother of Consolation, we recommend to you the preservation and protection of our Holy Father, Pope Francis, and our bishops. We ask you to protect the Holy Catholic faith by your prayers, extirpating heresy, establishing peace among Christian rulers and all the faithful, and above all, the conversion of poor sinners and the relief of the suffering souls in purgatory. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us, and after this, our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of Consolation, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Pray for us, O Holy Father Augustine, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Novena in honor of Saint Augustine. Opening prayer. O Holy Saint Augustine, who has famously declared that our hearts were made for you, O Lord, and they are restless until they rest in you, aid us in our own search for our Lord, that through your intercession we may be granted the wisdom to determine the purpose God has planned for us. Pray that we be blessed with the courage to follow God's will, even at times when we do not understand. Ask our Lord to lead us to a life worthy of His love, that we may one day share the riches of His kingdom. Petition our Lord and Savior to ease the burden of our problems and grant our special intentions, and we will honor you all of our days. Second day, O miracle worker Saint Augustine, remember that it never has been heard that you left without help or relief anyone who in his need had recourse to you. Animated now with the most lively confidence, even with full conviction of not being refused, we fly for refuge to you, O most favored friend of the infant Jesus. O eloquent preacher of the divine grace and mercy, despise not our supplications, but bringing them before the throne of God, strengthen them by your intercession, and obtain for us the favors we seek in this novena. Closing prayer. Glorious Saint Augustine, we boldly ask for your intercession, confident in your boundless wisdom and compassion. May this devotion lead us to a life dedicated to the fulfilling the will of God, that we may one day be deemed worthy of sharing His kingdom with you and all the saints for all eternity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Augustine, pray for us. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Siguran.